Performance problems in Oracle SOA Suite may occur in the Java virtual machine, the SOA infrastructure within a composite application, the database. External dependencies can also be the source of problems. By monitoring the environment with integrated workload statistics, configured to collect system and component metrics at regular intervals, I can generate an HTML report for the period when performance problems were observed. Statistical data in the HTML report allows me to drill down from the JVM metrics to specific components within the composite applications. If the JVM shows problems, additional tools are required to isolate the source. Otherwise, I can look at the SOA infrastructure metrics for endpoint statistics and any message backlog in the internal BPL dispatcher and event delivery network queues to identify composite applications as the potential problem source. For example, I can drill down to view statistics for the incoming and outgoing endpoints of the top 10 slowest composite applications, where faults, if any, are visible, the top 10 longest running business processes, the top 10 most time-consuming process activities, and other details. And I can check data source statistics to determine if sufficient resources are available. Configuring integrated workload statistics immediately after the system starts ensures that cumulative metrics are captured for generating IWS reports that help identify backlogs and bottlenecks in my SOA environment. For more information, please visit Oracle SOA Suite product page and Oracle Learning Library resources. Thank you for watching.